Afternoon, Dolph Demont with FEMA. FEMA's here in Hawaii working side by side with our county and state partners in emergency management. We're doing everything we can to prepare for the Hurricane Olivia before it hits. We're sending liaison officers out to each of the counties today. We have commodities staged strategically, water, food, generators. I have urban search and rescue teams and disaster medical teams. Everything is here on the islands, and so we're ready to go when it happens. So the main message I want to say is don't become complacent with this. This is a very serious storm. Take it very seriously. Listen to your local officials and have a plan. Know where to go and what to do. And I'll turn it over to Mayor Caldwell.